Hello everyone, in this lecture we'll see one error correction scheme, that is Hamming code. So guys, try to listen me correctly. In this Hamming code we can say that one message will be there, isn't it? That message we can say that will be transmitted along with some parity or redundant bits. That means some message will be there to the sender. Yes, in that message some parity bits will be placed and then the code word will be transmitted to the receiver, isn't it? Simply, if data is there and some extra bits are added, then the entire data becomes what? Code word, isn't it? So we can say that one message is there and that is transmitted, isn't it, along with the parity bits, isn't it? Now these parity bits will be separately transmitted to the receiver, isn't it? Okay, now receiver will do what? Receiver will also calculate these parity bits and will compare the received parity bits and the calculated parity bits. If there is any mismatch, so based on that we can say that receiver will conclude something, where is the error, isn't it? So yes, receiver will conclude where is error and he will correct also that error. So error correction means first detecting and then correcting, isn't it? I hope this one is clear to everyone. Okay, so let us begin with the Hamming code. So we can say that, let's say, yes, this one, isn't it? Let's say error correction scheme, that is Hamming code. Let's say here is sender and this one is receiver. Let's say there is a message M that is to be transmitted by the sender. Now here number of parity or redundant bits, let's say equals to R, then in Hamming code this relation must be satisfied, where M is what? 2 raised to power R greater than equals to M plus R plus 1, where M is what? Number of message bits. So in this message we can say that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 bits are there. So we can say that M equals to 10. Now, yes, take the minimum value of R. So if we take R equals to 1, then this relation is not satisfied. R equals to 2, no. R equals to 3, no. Or R equals to 4. So if we take R equals to 4, so it becomes 2 raised to power 4, that is greater than equals to 10 plus 4 plus 1, isn't it? So we can say that yes, minimum R value is 4, for which this relation is satisfied. So take R value in this manner, isn't it? Okay, yes, now I'm going to proceed further, isn't it? Now we can say that 4, R value is 4, so 4 parity bits will be there, which will be placed along with the data, then the entire code will be transmitted, isn't it? So how these parity bits will be, we can say that, calculated? Yes, so try to listen me correctly. Okay guys, okay, let's say, yes, first you can note down, parity bits are always placed at the pairs of two positions. Pairs of two positions. What does it mean? Yes, we can say that pairs of two means, we can say that, yes, let's say, yes, there are 10 message bits and 4 parity bits. So total 14 bits will be there. So the code word will be of 14 size, isn't it? So let's say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So this is the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10th, 11, 12, 13, 14. Isn't it? So pairs of 2 means 2 power 0, that is 1. 2 power 1, that is 2. 2 square, that is 4. 2 cube, that is 8. 2 power 4 is 16, that is not present. So parity bits at first place is known as what? P1. At second, that is P2. At fourth place, that is P4. And at eighth place, that is P8. So parity bits will be, yes, we can say that, included along with messages at the pairs of two positions, isn't it? Now, 10 bit of data, whatever be the message, that will be placed here. So that was what? First one, then again one, isn't it? Then zero, then one, then 100101. That was the data. Now, this code word will be transmitted, isn't it? So first, yes sir, sender will calculate these parity bits. And how to calculate these parity bits? So there is a procedure. So try to listen me correctly. Yes, first one, find the P1. Now you only tell me in the P1 subscript is 1. So starts with the first position because subscript is 1. And take 1, leave 1. Take 1 bit, leave 1 bit. Take 1 bit, leave 1 bit. In this manner, yes, we'll see. Yes, so first P1 will take. Then yes, leave P2. Then take third 1. Then leave fourth, then take fifth, isn't it? That is one. Then leave sixth, then take seventh, then leave P8, then take ninth, then leave tenth, take 11th, isn't it? Okay. So in this manner, so we can say that, yes, first one is what? Yes, first one is what? We can say that, yes, correct. Then leave, yes, we have taken, wait, P1, starts with P1, take P1, leave P2, take P3, yes, leave P4, take 5, leave 6, isn't it, take 7, isn't it, leave 8, take 9th, leave 10th, isn't it, take 11th, that is 0, then leave 12th, isn't it, then take 13, that is 0, and leave 14th. Isn't it? Yes. So in this manner means take first, leave second. Take third, leave fourth. Take fifth, leave sixth. Take seventh, leave eighth. And so on. Isn't it? Okay. Starts with one, take one, leave one. That is for P1. So here, now we'll check even parity. So sender will check for even parity. Even parity means he sender will count the number of months. Number of months must be even. So here already 4 ones are there. So take P1 equals to 0 so that even parity is satisfied, isn't it? Now P2, here we can say that subscript is 2, so starts with second position, take 2, leave 2, take 2, leave 2. So take second and third, that is P2 and 1, then leave fourth and fifth, then take sixth and seventh, that is 0, 1, then leave eighth and ninth, then take 10th and 11th, then leave 12th and 13th, then take 14th, isn't it? So 101001. So here also we will check even parity. So sender will check for even parity means in this bit stream number of ones must be even. So take P2 equals to 1. Already 3 ones are there. So take one more. So overall even number of ones will be there. Now similarly for P4 starts with the fourth position. P4 starts with the fourth position, take continuous 4, leave continuous 4, then take continuous 4 and so on. So starts with P4, so we can say that P4, fifth one is 1, sixth one is 0, seventh one is 1. Then leave 8, 9, 10th, 11th, then take 12, 13, 14, that is 1, 0, 1. So in this, we can say that already even number of 1s are there. So here P4 will be what? 0. Similarly, P8, take 8 from 8th position, starts from 8th position. So take 8, leave 8. So here already 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 8 are not present. So take all these. So we can say that P8, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1. So check for even parity. So P8 will be what? 1. Isn't it? Then only we can say that even number of ones will be there. I hope this one is clear to everyone. Okay. Now, yes, these parities are calculated at the sender end. Now, the message along with these parities, yes, will be transmitted to the receiver. Isn't it? Okay. So we can say that, yes, this is sender and this one is, let's say, receiver. Isn't it? Here calculated parities are what? P1 equals to 0, P2 equals to 1. P4 equals to 0, P8 equals to 1. Isn't it? These are the calculated parity at the sender. Now, what sender will transmit? We can say that sender will transmit. Yes, we can say that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, this is P1, this is P2, this is P4, 5, 6, 7, this is P8. So, here there will be 0, here 1, P4 0 and P8 is 1. Now, message was what? Message was, we can say that 1, again, yes, we can say that 1, isn't it? Then 0, 1, then 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1. That was the message. So, this entire code will be transmitted. Isn't it? This code word will be transmitted and receiver will receive this code word. Isn't it? Okay. Let's say at the receiver end, the data, the code word received is what? 0110, 10111. Then let's say 0, we can say that 0, then 1101. Let's say that received at the receiver end. Isn't it? Now, we can say that the receiver will also know that this is parity bits P1, P2, P4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, P8. These are the parity bits, isn't it? Okay. Now, yes, he will put, receiver will put P1, P2, 1, P4, 1, 0, 1, P8, then 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, isn't it? Yes, receiver will interpret this code word in this manner, isn't it? Now, receiver will also calculate the parity bits, isn't it? So, P1, take, starts from 1, take 1, leave 1. So, it will be what? P1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and we can say that 1, 0. So, here P1 will be what? 1, isn't it? For even parity, isn't it? Starts from 1, take 1, leave 1, take 1, leave 1. Isn't it? In the same manner, P2 starts from 2, 2 and 3 will be taken. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So P2 and 3, 1. Then leave 4 and 5th. Then take 6th and 7th and so on. So this is 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. So here we can say that P2 is what? 0. Similarly, P4, same manner, yes, starts from 4th, take 4, leave 4. P4, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. So, here we can say that P4 equals to 0. P8 starts from 8, take 8. So, there is no 8 bits for leaving, isn't it? So, take even parity, so P8 will be what? 0, isn't it? So, these P1, P2, P4, P8 are the calculated parity or receivers calculated. Calculated parities at receiver end. Isn't it? At receiver end. Now, yes, whatever be the sender's calculated parity bits, these are the sender's calculated parity bits, isn't it? These parity bits will be transmitted to the receiver separately. These calculated, yes, sender's calculated parity bits will be transmitted to the receiver separately. Now, receiver also calculated the parities at its own. Now, receiver will compare the received parity from the sender and calculated parity by the itself, isn't it? Now, yes, receiver will conclude that, yes, received parities are what? P1 equals to 0, P2 equals to 1, P4 equals to 0, P8 equals to 1. So, these are the received parity, isn't it? Received parity means, we can say that is transmitted by the sender. And these parities are what? These are the calculated by the receiver. So, received parity means separately these P1, P2, P4 and P8 will be transmitted to the receiver. and redundant copies will be transmitted. More than one copies will be transmitted so that if there is any modification in the parity, then with the redundant copy of parity bits we can analyze. Let's say, what does it mean? The sender will transmit these parity bits to the receiver separately, and he will transmit four copies. If three copies are matching at the receiver end and one copy is not matching, that means yes, we can conclude that yes, three are matching, that means these are the correct parities, isn't it? Okay. If there is one modification in one copy, then we can say that yes, in this copy there might be some we can say that modification or error, isn't it? Okay. Now yes, we can say that received parities will be compared with the calculated parity. So receiver will do what? Yes, we can say that receiver will do, yes, will check P1 here, P1. So we can say that P1 is not matching. P2 equals to 1, here P2 equals to 0, that is also not matching. P4 equals to 0, that is matching. P8 is equals to 1, so we can say that yes, P8 is also not matching, isn't it? Okay. So we can say that yes, you only tell me. Yes, this is third position, this is fifth, this is sixth, seventh, ninth, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th. Yes, now receiver will identify that P1, P2, P8. These parities are not matching, isn't it? So take the addition of these subscript, that is 1 plus 2 plus 8, that is 11. So receiver will conclude that yes, 11th bit get modified. Yes, you can check. Yes, initially 11th bit was 0 and now it becomes 1, isn't it? So whatever be the, yes, we can say that addition of the subscript of the parities which are not matching, that particular bit get modified. So you can see, yes, 11th bit get modified because of noise in between. So yes, the receiver will put 0 at the 11th bit, isn't it? Because he know this particular bit get modified, isn't it? I hope this one is clear to everyone. So the drawback of this technique is what? Yes, this can, we can say that correct only one bit error. One bit error means if there is only one bit modified, then only this scheme will be applicable. So practically this is not used. If there is an error will be detected with the help of error detection schemes, and yes, receiver will ask for retransmission, isn't it? But this is in the gate syllabus, so I covered this one. I hope this one is clear to everyone. Okay guys, so thank you so much.